Hello, how are you all doing? Today, let us see the story. Smart Sona helps her mother. The story is written by Vinita Krishna. Illustrations are done by Suvidha Mistry and the translation done by Manisha Chowdhury. And the publisher is Ratham Books. In this story, we are going to see about a mother and a daughter. And the daughter's name is Sona. This girl is Sona. How she helps her mother in her work. That is what is the story we are going to see today. Sona's mother was making prints on a sari with a block. Sona said, "Ma, I want to make prints too." Can you all see the picture here? This is a type of printing. This type of printing is called block printing. And these can be done on fabrics or on paper. Mother is engaged in these kind of printing work. Seeing that, Sona expresses that she also wants to do this kind of work. Ma gave Sona a piece of cloth and some colors. When Sona expressed her wish, her mother gave some colors. See, can you all see the colors here? So some colors and a piece of cloth. The room was full of things that helped in making printed cloth. Sona scattered all the printing materials in the room. See, some colors are here, some colors are here, some printed sari fabrics are here, and some papers are here, and the blocks are kept here. I will show you what block is from the previous picture, okay? So this one, this and this one, these two are blocks. Can you all see the zigzag design carved on that one? This is a printing pattern by means of engraved wooden blocks. These are engraved wooden blocks. These blocks will be dipped inside the colors dye and will be printed on the pressed on the fabric or on a paper. That's how this block printing is done. Now let us continue the story. Ma said, "Sona, why don't you sit outside and print? Listen carefully to the sounds of my printing." Mother said, "Why are you scattering everything inside the room? Go and sit outside. But you should listen carefully to the sound which comes from my printing work." Sona sat at a small table outside. Can you all see here in the picture? Mother is inside a room and Sona sits outside. When there was no sound from the room, Sona knew that Ma was quietly putting colors on the block. Then Sona would also color her block. When she heard the sound thump, Sona would press her block onto the cloth. So she sits outside the room, but she carefully hears, concentrates on what sound comes from mother's room. When there is no sound from her mother's room, she knows that mother is putting the color to the block. And once the color is taken to the block, the sound comes as thap. Then she knows mother is pressing the block to the fabric. silence, thap. Silence, thap. Ma and Sona worked together. So the silence and the thap, the first silence and thap comes from mother. Same ditto, Sona also copies. So they both work alike now. But there was another small sound that Sona could hear. Chan, chanan, chan. That made her smile. So when she was concentrating, she could hear one more sound. One was silence. The other one was the thap sound. And the third sound she heard was chan, chanan, chan. Sona always smiles when she hears that sound. After some time, Ma called out, Sona, have you seen my keys? I cannot find them. After working for some time, mother called Sona. She asked, did you see my keys? I'm not able to find it. Sona went to Ma. She held her around her waist. Sona ran to her mother and she hugged her mother onto her waist. Sona, this is no time to play, Ma said, looking around. I have to take out the colors from the cupboard. I need the keys. Try to find them, please. So looking around, searching for the keys, mother is warning Sona. No, Sona, you should not play now. This is not play time. She also requests Sona to please search for the keys because she needs to take some colors from the cupboard. Sona pulled the end of Ma's odni that was tucked into her waist. Chan, chanan, chan. Went the keys tied to a corner of the odni. Chan, chanan, chan. Odni meaning piece of cloth draped like a shawl. See, can you all see the picture here? The violet color, this piece of cloth is called odni, which will be worn like a sari like this. Okay? Sona immediately pulled the end of the odni, end of that piece of cloth from her mother's waist where the sound came from. Once the odni is pulled, the keys shook. So it makes the sound again as chan, chanan, chan. And they found that the keys were tied to the corner of that piece of cloth. Oh, how did you know the keys were here? Ma asked in surprise. Ma, I was listening carefully, laughed Sona. Silence, thap, chan. Silence, thap, chan. You are such a smart girl, Sona said. Ma, mother was so surprised seeing the keys, and she was also so proud that Sona was a smart girl. She asked Sona, how did she know that the keys were tied on the odni? I was listening to the sound carefully, Ma. These were the things which I observed when you were working. Those were silence, thap, chan. When her mother was working, the keys shook. So it made the sound. Sona was hearing that sound too, isn't it? So we know that she was hearing, right? So she gave the explanation. Children, here I would like to add on some information about this block printing. So this printing is the earliest and simplest of all methods of textile printing. This one is also considered as the slowest one because these are done using hands and not using machines. This printing can be done with wood, rubber, or many other materials. There are two types of block printing famous in the states of Gujarat and Rajasthan, namely Sanganeri and Bhagru. Both are almost the same. The difference between these two is the slightest one, and that is the color of background on which they are printed makes the difference. Thank you. Difficult words. Odni. Piece of cloth draped like a shawl. Try these. Where did Sona find the keys? And how did she know it was there? Second one. Like Sona's mother, do you also think that Sona is a brilliant girl? Why?